Stunning news on the real estate front today. Alexander and Baldwin has purchased the Kahala properties belonging to embattled Japanese financier Genshiro Kawamoto. Sales price, $98 million. Kirk Matthews has more.
Kawamoto bought residential properties in Kahala like he was playing Monopoly. Then he turned over those houses to needy families he deemed worthy. But many of those lots fell into disrepair, and the Japanese investor was forced to pay fines when the city cleaned them up. Now those properties become the responsibility of Alexander and Baldwin.
So much better that a local corporation is going to buy it. I mean, especially a local corporation like, A&B. I mean, a long-time Kama'aina company who has nothing but experience in developing Hawaii land.
Alexander and Baldwin has been involved in a number of real estate transactions since the 50s, but nothing perhaps as controversial as this.
And while we certainly evaluated it from a lot of different angles in terms of what we would do with the land, in some ways, it was a relatively easy decision.
It's a sheer delight. I'm really happy because we've had so many problems. You know, we really haven't been able to get, you know, city action regarding the Kawamoto problem. I mean, my personal feeling is the city has been far too lenient with Mr. Kawamoto.
With a shortage in housing inventory and the high-rise development due in Kaka'ako, Turbin said he hoped the residential nature of the Kahala neighborhood would be preserved.
Absolutely. There's no question that these are going to remain single-family lots. This is all about trying to restore Kahala Avenue and that neighborhood to what it can be and once was. And we're not going to change the character of the neighborhood.
Kirk Matthews, KHON 2 News.